Best we move on.
Yes, certainly.
Keep one eye to the roofs. They often post sentries there as well.
Just how important are you as a prisoner? Germain! Change of plans.
All you traitors are edible points!
No need to do anything foolish. Let the silversmith go.
Stay back!
No need to do anything foolish. Let the silversmith
Stay back!
Go.
Don't be good. What have I done?
Only what you had to. Come, we must go.
Yes, of course.
Thank you, my friend. You've done me a great service today.
Perhaps you can return the favor.
Yes, of course. May I? I made the first some years ago on a private contract. A man called a Frenier. That seemed an unusual commission. I confess curiosity got the better of me. Recently, I started to look into the Frenier's background, and what I discovered, you wouldn't believe it.
He's a Templar. Is that what you found?
Yes. I believe so. I didn't know how to take it. In any case, I was careless, and the Frenier found out about my schemes. Kept me under house arrest ever since. I do as he bids. Weapons, mostly.
Where can I find him?
Well, the Frenier is a very difficult man to pin down. Not long ago, I overheard him talking about protecting the shipments at La Halle aux Blés. Sounded ominous, whatever he meant. Let me ask, why are you so interested in him?
He killed someone very dear to me. I want to know why.
I see. You have my sympathies.
They will come looking for you again. Make yourself scarce.
Yes, I believe I might.
Bien voulu entendre.
I'll get you, Whitey! Simply has no use for your bloody chap!
Arno, what cheer?
You won't get away!
What's happening now? Finally got just what you deserved. My regards to him.
There now, I want to talk to you. Whose side are you on then?
What do you want?
Who are you fighting for?
I don't think I know you.
Bonjour, et bien respect.
Thank you. les fêtes. Juste les fêtes. Toujours les fêtes.
On va voir autant d'agitation.
Qui n'a pas son exemplaire du pamphlet de la BCS? On voit presque plus rien.
De déchaîner la violence dans toute la ville les nuits prochaines. J'ai entendu dire ça aussi, à la taverne, l'autre soir.
C'est le cœur de me brasser ainsi dépourvu de gratitude.
Précédente déconvenue.